Amen. first impressions,
we've got a long way to go. I've had a couple SCX 24s in the past. The micros have never been my thing. I'm a 10 scale guy. These just don't really cut it for me. Figured I'd give this one a shot. Heard good things about it, and it's got portal axles, which, especially for something this small, is definitely a selling point. So, gave it a shot. I can see possible potential. I've got a whole bunch of stuff on the way for this thing, so we're gonna find out for sure. And then we'll either be off on another side adventure with small stuff, or I can finally put the mini thing to bed. It actually surprised me in a few spots up around the pit here, and most everywhere else, pretty well spot on with what I was figuring it was going to be able to do. So, I don't know. I'm pleasantly surprised with the Redcat Ascent 18. So, we shall see where it goes from here. Just so that I knew I would give this thing a fair shake, I went ahead and ordered a whole slew of upgrades for it before it ever even got here. That way, I kind of forced myself to give it a chance, not just take it out of the box, run one battery pack through it, and set it on the shelf until I get rid of it, which is what happened with the others. Yeah, don't really have too much to say about it. I could see potential if what I've got can bump the performance up enough to actually make this more fun than frustrating. I'm all for it. If not, I'll stick with the 110s and leave the 18s and the 24s to the people who have the patience for it. I haven't even touched a single screw yet, so that's going to be another hurdle. These things are tiny. So, either way, it's going to be interesting. But first run with the Ascent 18 in the books, it's still driving, it's still in one piece, so I'll give it some credit there. It took a lot of tumbles today, and some of them from some pretty large hills scale wise so stick around if you're into this kind of thing. See what happens. Thanks for watching. I hope y'all have a good one, and we'll catch you in the next one. Later.